Well, today is the big day, the day of the triathlon. It's Sunday, early in the morning, it's a little overcast, a little cool outside. But I got my wetsuit on, I'm ready to go, do some swimming, do some biking, do some running. Well, it's interesting that Paul, in the Bible, compares your walk with God to a race. He says in 2 Timothy 4:7, I believe it is, something like, I've fought the good fight, I finished the race, I have kept the faith. And I kind of compare, you know, I kind of look at that as, you know, this race that I'm running as a three-part race. First part is, of course, getting to know God, accepting Him as your Savior, and giving your life over to Him. And I look at the second leg of the race as being, as living a life that's pleasing unto Him, following Him, obeying His Word. And the third part is when you die and you go to heaven and you have to answer for all of the things that you've done. That's the last part of the race. Hopefully, you'll find yourself in heaven, your name written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Now, it's interesting also that Paul in the Bible compares, you know, your walk with God to a race all the way through. He talks about being disqualified, the rules of the race, having your faith shipwrecked, all these different things that he compares to a race. And, you know, I don't want to be disqualified for the race. And I definitely want to finish this race at Colebrook Park. Fun race, long race, hard race. The swim I did a lot better than I thought I was going to. Got a decent time after coming out. I saw Kevin when he was first starting to take off, so I thought I must have been doing pretty good. I felt a little sick coming off of the swim, but at least I saw a lot of yellow caps behind me, which means that I wasn't the last one getting off. The transition was a little slow, but when I got on the bike was felt good. A lot of hills. There was one hill that I was just zapped all my strength. But I was passing a few people, so I felt pretty good on the bike. And after getting off the bike, I was pretty depleted for the run. So I didn't do as well on the run as I thought I was gonna do. Did a lot of stopping and walking. I don't think I finished 1 mile without walking. But over time, I did pretty good. Had a couple people kind of urging me on. Ran with a couple people for a little while. Finished the race. Got interviewed by Channel 3 after I was got done.
Now it's time for food. Brats, brats, and more brats.
All right, so it was good. I'm going to the party, gonna have some brats, gonna have some fun with Kevin and his family and John and his wife. So, all right, it's cool.